I'm Patrick Njoroge, and I work in Akiba Mashinani Trust. I've been working here since 2011, for the past 5 years now. I've been working mainly on projects and finance. I came to Muungano in 2011. I came as a student. I was looking for my internship, and Muungano agreed to give me internship opportunity here. I was helping on mobilizing of savings to the groups organization, teaching them on how savings, processing some small loans with them, and doing a little bit of advocacy